5 secrets of MS Dhoni's success. In today's video, we are going to discuss about MS Dhoni's signature, and we are going to understand why he is very successful in what he does and why he was able to take such unique decisions and unique way of working in his entire career. So you must have seen the characteristics of MS Dhoni as a leader, then a person who understands the potential of fellow players, then as a person who is able to create innovative solutions in the unique situation. You might be remembering the first win of his T20 World Cup, which happened a few years back, wherein he gave the second last over to a non-experienced bowler, Joginder Sharma. And people immediately started criticizing him that why he is giving a bowling to such an inexperienced player. And guys, the Misbah was unable to time the slower delivery from the Joginder Sharma, and he got caught on the short leg slip. Okay, so the thing is, somehow he was able to draw a unique solutions to those problems. Now, from where exactly this capability of drawing solutions from unique problems or drawing solution in a unique way comes to Dhoni's mind? So all those things we are going to learn today from his signature. 5 things which made Dhoni successful from his signature. So guys, let me tell you the first thing what Dhoni does. Dhoni signs Mahi. His full name is Mahendra Singh Dhoni, and he signs Mahi. So you must have seen our previous videos wherein we talk about the signatures which has only name into it. So if some signature has only name like Mahi, it means that this person is very good as administrator. This person is very good at taking non-emotional decision. This person is capable of carrying his own charisma and characteristics everywhere he goes. This person will be non-sacrificing in attitude. He will always have a fixed mindset about what he wants to achieve, and he will follow his own ideas and own path. So if you observe the career of MS Dhoni, you will also notice that he has shown this kind of characteristic in his entire career. He was able to follow his own decisions, own mindset, own pathway. He has not sacrificed his style of working and doing in his entire career. In the initial part of his career, you must have observed that he had long hairs. Now for footballers, that to a foreign one, it was quite normal to have different kind of hairstyle. But wherein in India, especially cricket, wherein the cricket is supposed to be a game of gentlemen's, it was very odd to have such kind of hairstyle in India. But Dhoni was very comfortable having the long hairs, and he carried that kind of charisma to the field. So he was okay with the long hairs because it was his own style. President of the opposite country, Pakistan, in that tour where he scored his first 100, also praised Dhoni for his long hairs. So understanding this, he will have his own style of doing things. He will not sacrifice his style of doing things for anybody else. That comes from Mahi. The moment you write Mahi, you are a good leader. You have your own style of doing things, and which is very much required for you to be successful in any kind of field. So that was the first thing because of which Dhoni is very, very successful. Now when you observe the second thing is the kind of edge he makes. This is the kind of edge which gives him a lot of ideas, lot of intelligence, and he is able to carry out those ideas in fluidity on the field. So he has this intelligence in him because of which he is successful. Number three point. Third one is the kind of M he makes. There are two kinds of M which you can make. First one is this kind of M wherein you have an angle at this bottom, and a second kind of M wherein you have a U at this bottom. So this is medium, this is medium. So the Dhoni has you'd M. So if any person has this kind of M gives that person power to understand others' emotion, others' mindset, others' capability. So Dhoni is very good at reading the mindset of the players. Dhoni is very good at the reading the mindset of opposition players. Dhoni is very good at reading anybody around him all the time. So you must have observed that there are few players who are in the team because of Dhoni, because Dhoni was able to read them, understand their mindset, understand their capabilities and potential, and he was able to use them appropriately. You might be aware about Ravindra Jadeja, or there are various players who were not that great while they got selected in the team. Just because Dhoni was there, Dhoni was able to read their mindset and he gave opportunity to those players, and those players performed brilliantly when they went to play for India internationally. So that was the third point. Now number four, if you observe, there are two types of M he makes. First one has a loop inside it. This is the loop. And one kind of M has this kind of sharpness. So because there is angle or sharpness to it, Dhoni is able to understand things of anybody very sharply. His intellect will be very sharp just because there is an angle to the M, and just because he has the loop to it, it also gives him an idea about how can he extract the information from the player, or how can he will be able to use those things from him comfortably. You know, he gets that unique ideas out of that player just because he has two different kind of M. First one is looped and this one is sharp. Then there is another characteristic to the MS Dhoni's signature, which is this kind of formation. You must have seen in the M, he is doing this kind of M. So what this kind of M shows, that see, if you observe the initial moment of the stroke, it is going backward and then coming forward to implement things. The moment it happens, it means that this person becomes a fighter. You must have seen Dhoni is brilliant, brilliant, brilliant fighter. He has played so many innings for India wherein India was losing, and he made sure that India is winning at the end. So this is another very unique characteristic of Dhoni, which is the fifth, that he goes back and with a lot of vigor and a lot of enthusiasm, a lot of push, he comes forward. So guys, these were five unique things about MS Dhoni's signature, and which made him a very gritty player, very good player, potentially very high valued player. So similarly, if you want to know the signatures of other players, what exactly in their mindset made them successful, do comment below. Ask us the player's name, or you can post your own signature as well, wherein we can analyze your signature and let you know what exactly is your strength and weaknesses is. Meanwhile, thank you very much for watching. This was a fantastic video wherein we have analyzed a unique characteristic of a brilliant persona, Mr. Mahendra Singh Dhoni. Thank you very much guys for watching this video.